just a good old boy.
Well, I got a little custom job today. I'm going to be doing a little field here, square bales for our neighbor. I'm going to start out filming me raking, and then I'm going to go into square baling with 1840. I'm hoping to get some really good footage because I'm actually going to have some time to actually do a film, decent film job of the square baler today. So I hope y'all enjoy this, and thank you for watching. Oh, don't forget to hit that little bell, so that way you'll get notifications when we post videos and stuff.
Thank you. Well, if you ask me where I come from, here's what I tell everyone. I was born by God's dear grace in an extraordinary place, where the stars and stripes and the eagle flies. It's a big old land with countless dreams, and happiness ain't out of reach. Hard work pays off the way it should. Yeah, I've seen enough to know that we've got it good, where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. There's a lady that stands in a harbor for what we believe, and there's a bell that still echoes the price that it costs to be free. I pledge allegiance to this flag. If that bothers you, well, that's too bad. But if you got pride and you're proud, you do. Hey, we could use some more like me and you, where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. There's a lady that stands in a harbor for what we believe, and there's a bell that still echoes the price that it costs to be free. No, it ain't the only place on earth, but it's the only place that I prefer to love my wife and raise my kids. Hey, the same way that my daddy did, where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly.
Some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside going through a living hell. And you say we shouldn't worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? It took all the footage off my TV said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, that's what the experts say. If it was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? Had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And we vowed to get the ones behind Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? I've been there with the soldiers who've gone away to war. You can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon? All the loved ones that we lost, those left to carry on. Don't you tell me not to worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten?